The truck left dangling over an overpass on 495 North in Milford. You can see the cab was hanging off the bridge that goes over Route 16. There were big backups in the area overnight, but the highway is now back open, but no word if anyone was injured.